Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior. Welcome back to Mass Effect. We are going to do the bomb part right now. We're trying to rescue Caden, who apparently is pinned down behind the geth lines here. First, I'm going to take care of some quick leveling here. With Liara? Well, take your pick, really. First aid or electronics? I'm gonna go electronics here. Actually, no, I'm gonna go first aid the whole way. And Garrus? Garrus, well, you are going to... Oh man, I kind of have really broken first aid. I'm not gonna do that though. I'm gonna put in Turian agent. Okay. And the equipment, make sure that's all up and up. I think I took care of this off screen, but if I didn't, well. Alright, let's go. So we're going to do in this part is we're going to walk right through here, and you can see the radar is already jammed. By Krogan warriors and geth ghosts. Freaking geth ghosts again. And I can't even get a hold of them. Well, this is wonderful. That's a good start. Alright, a warlord too? Shit's getting serious, man. I'm serious. Shit's getting really serious. They're throwing that at you. I was about to say. Oh, jeez, warlord. Be gone, demon. There we go. I don't remember the warlord at all, to be honest. When I saw that, I was scared. I was legitimately scared there. But all in all, clean living prevails. Yet again.
Reinforcements. We better hurry. Chief, we just spotted a troopship inbound to your location.
It's already here, and it's bleeding geth all over the bomb site.
Shit.
Can you hold them off?
There's too many! I don't think we can hold them!
Great.
I'm activating the nuke!
What the hell are you doing, Williams?
Making sure this bomb goes off, no matter what!
Get the job done?
It's done, Commander. Go get the lieutenant and get the hell out of here!
Belay that. We can handle ourselves. Go back and get Williams!
Spoilers. Whoever you go to, you're saving. The other one is dying. So, if you played Mass Effect 1 or Mass Effect 2, you know this. And what is my decision going to be? Find out next time! No, I'm kidding. I'm only 3 minutes into this. You guys are killing me if I put a 3-minute part up. Caden.
Alenko, radio Joker and tell him to meet us on the AA Tower.
Yes, Commander.
You know it's the right choice, LT.
I'm sorry, Ash. I had to make a choice.
I understand, Commander. I don't regret a thing.
And the sad music kicks in. But you know what? She clears her family's name a little bit in the process. I just thought of that. Whoa. Solokov 8. What is that? Raikou 8. Energized pulsing. Scram rail. Frictionless 9. Why did I sound like a southern person when I said nah in there? So good! So good! Oh my god, my god, my god, my god, my god! That is awesome! I sound like a little girl again! Alright, whoa, scram rail, look at that! A lot of damage and not as much heat absorption? It's a lot better than the rail extender, I'll tell you that much. I'm gonna give him that. Let's go. In a way, it sort of clears Ashley's name, because now instead of being known as the Williams that died in that battle, she becomes the Williams that died at Virmire, honorably. Couldn't agree more, Liara. Couldn't agree more. It's unfortunate. I'm not gonna rationalize. I know it sounds like I rationalized Ashley dying, but the fact of the matter is, between the two of them, I trust Kaden more than Ashley. Another Solokov 8 and a Banshee 8 that sucks ass. And in the end, you know, it's the same thing. You have to make a choice. No matter what you do. It's kind of like a Marvel Ultimate Alliance, you know, you can either choose Nightcrawler or Jean Grey, but you can't choose both. At least I haven't found a way to trick it out. And the music kicked in! And the frame rate went to shit almost. Now this is the final part of this little battle here. And the thing that makes this important is, I'm not sure if I'm right about this, but I have a hunch. Remember I said that things get easier if you go to a certain one?
Watch the corners! Suppressing fire!
I could be wrong, I could be right, but all I know is I did the box site once, died twice. I did this like 3 or 4 times. Died 0 times. And the geek reason for this, as you didn't see there, was Geth Prime. And Saren is here. No, I'm serious. A Geth Prime shows up at the bomb site, so.
This has been an impressive diversion, Shepard. Real threat. Of course, it was all for nothing. I can't let you disrupt what I've accomplished here.
You're a terrorist. You've killed a crap ton of people. You've ruined thousands and thousands of lives. And I'm losing Ashley because of you, you little prick. There's nothing you can tell me that I don't know.
This isn't complicated. You'll do anything to get power, even joining with the Reapers.
You've seen the vision from the beacon, Shepard. You of all people should understand what the Reapers are capable of. They cannot be stopped. Do not mire yourself in pointless revolt. Do not sacrifice everything for the sake of petty freedoms. The Protheans tried to fight, and they were utterly destroyed. Trillions dead, but what if they had bowed before the invaders? Would the Protheans still exist? Is submission not preferable to extinction?
Except that I'd say, I would not be a slave.
I'd rather die than live under the rule of those machines.
Now you see why I never came forward with this to the Council. We organics are driven by emotion instead of logic. We will fight even when
except in your case, you're power hungry, you dick.
But if we work with the Reapers, if we make ourselves useful, think how many lives
they'll torture us instead, you
once
idiot.
Once I understood this, I joined Sovereign. Though I was aware of the dangers, I had hoped this facility could protect me.
You're afraid Sovereign is influencing you. You're afraid he's controlling your thoughts.
I've studied the effects of indoctrination. The more control Sovereign exerts, the less capable the subject becomes. That is my saving grace. Sovereign needs me to find the conduit. My mind is still my own, for now. But the transformation from ally to servant can be subtle. I will not let it happen to me.
It's already happened, though.
Why are the Geth following Sovereign?
They believe Sovereign to be some kind of god, the pinnacle of their own evolution. But the reaction of their deity is most telling. It is insulted. Sovereign does not desire the pitiful devotions the Geth hurl at it. They are just tools, and no amount of belief on their part will change that. But as tools, they are useful. They will survive the coming invasion. If organic life is to survive, we must also prove we are useful. We must work with the Reapers.
Tell me why Sovereign needs the conduit. Tell me what it is. Maybe we can find a way to stop them.
The conduit is the key to your destruction and my salvation. Sovereign needs my help to find it. That is the only reason I have not been indoctrinated.
You're a coward or you are indoctrinated. Which one do I go with? I'll go with the indoctrinated.
Sovereign's manipulating you and you don't even know it. You're already under its power.
No, Sovereign needs me. If I find the conduit, I've been promised a reprieve from the inevitable. This is my only hope.
Whoa, this is the first time I think I've ever had these two up.
Don't you see? You're just a tool. Sovereign's using you. In the end, you'll be tossed aside with all the rest.
Do you think you can sway me, Shepard? Do you think I haven't already thought of this? Sovereign is a machine. It thinks like a machine. If I can prove my value, I become a resource worth maintaining. There is no other logical conclusion.
Okay, that did absolutely nothing.
You were a Spectre. You were sworn to defend the galaxy. Then you broke that vow to save yourself.
What was the point of the, Charm Intimidate?
I'm not doing this for myself. Don't you see? Sovereign will succeed. It is inevitable. My way,
I'm kind of confused right now.
The only way any of us will survive. I'm forging an alliance between us and the Reapers, between organics and machines. And in doing so, I will save more lives than have ever existed. But you would undo my work. You would do
here we go.
Entire civilization.
It's battle time.
That we must die.
So that value of that was nothing? Except for maybe Renegade? Are you kidding me? That's lame, man. That's really lame. So we get to fight Saren now. Saren is going to be on this little hover thing, and basically, you know, he's a tank. He's a tank in every sense of the word. But, you see how he's got shield boost as well, so you see how he's just, you know, upping that as soon as he can. But I think you can use Singularity and some other attacks with Liara, you know, biotics, that can shut him up. Got him. Quickly. Normally it takes me about a minute to get him, but not in this case. Bite his face! That works. And Saren leaves on his little hoverboard and he's out of here. Shoot him! Wow. That was pretty easy, actually, with Saren. I'm not gonna lie. I think because I have such a powerful pistol and the marksman array all set. It had to be the case. And they had to show you what your decision did. That being actually dying. And that is the code of the nuke well.
Everybody, hang on!
And there we go. Level up. Kill somebody, level up. Yep, exactly what I was thinking. Not! Well.
I can't believe that Ash...
Council Legion of Merit.
How could we just leave her down there?
Williams knew the risks going in. She gave her life to save the rest of us.
But why me? Why not her?
It wasn't your call, Olenko. I had to choose. I chose you.
But if I'd done my job, you wouldn't have had to make that call.
It wasn't your fault. It wasn't my fault. The only one to blame here is Saren.
Yes, sir, I'm... We'll get it done.
Commander, excuse me for interrupting, but I have an idea. I think the beacon you found in Saren's base was similar to the one you found on Eden Prime. It may have filled in the missing pieces of your vision. I might be able to help you put all those pieces together.
You want to join our minds again, don't you? Okay, go ahead.
Here we go again.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity.
Seizures! Again! You know, every game out there has a warning about about seizures and whatnot, but seriously, they have that warning out there just because. But this right here will cause a seizure for you almost every damn time. Jeez. Not to mention things disturbing as all hell, and the music's pretty disturbing. And Liara's gonna know what it is, right? Hey, Sovereign.
Incredible. I never thought the images would be so intense. I need a moment to collect myself.
Did the vision make any sense to you?
It's a distress call. A message sent out across the Prothean Empire. A warning against the Reapers, but the warning came too late.
What about the conduit?
There were other images. Locations. Places I recognize from my research. Ilos! The conduit is on Ilos! That is why Saren needed to find the Muir.
Yes.
It is the only way to get to Ilos.
Thank you, Liara.
How come you never told us about Ilos before?
The Muir relay links to dozens of systems and hundreds of worlds. How was I to know Ilos was the one we wanted? Without the
cipher,
the images in your visions were never clear. Only now do I recognize them as landmarks from Ilos.
We need to get to Ilos.
Forget it. The Mew relay's inside the Terminus systems. Alliance ships are not welcome there. Neither are Spectres.
Tally. The world's at stake here, Tally. You, a brilliant brain, should know. This is the only way.
The conduit's on Ilos, and that's where Saren is heading. I'll be waiting for him when he gets there.
Saren will have his entire fleet orbiting Ilos. You will never make it down to the surface without reinforcements. You must alert the Council. We need a fleet to... Oh, I am sorry.
Oh, great. Here she goes again.
I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
This is getting...
We're done here. Dismissed.
Commander, there's a comm buoy nearby. I can link us in if you want to report back to the Citadel Council. You know, to warn him about Sovereign.
Why bother? Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking.
Set the link up, Joker. They need to know.
Patching it through.
I hope you don't plan to cut us off like last time, Commander.
Saren is formidable enough without an army of Krogan serving under him.
Sovereign's the real problem here. The Reapers wiped out the Protheans. We're next.
Yes, we saw mention of this on your report. Sovereign, a sentient machine. A true artificial intelligence. This news is quite alarming. If it turns out to be accurate.
Sovereign's real. The Reapers are real. Saren even admitted it.
He's playing you, Shepard.
Oh, shut the fuck
Saren
up.
Still has contacts on the Citadel.
I want to punch that Turian in the
your
face.
Reports, the ones
just proves positive. The only Turian that's actually cool is Garrus.
It's highly possible.
And I think Garrus is even cooler in the second game.
Our own intelligence has never turned up any corroborating information.
Oh. Looks like we lost the signal, Joker.
Understood, Commander.
Not like it's gonna effing matter. Oh, ye of little faith. Know what I mean? Alright, we got that one level up, so let's, put in a Spectre training. There we go, Master Unity. That should help me a little bit. Okay. So... I think I'm gonna do the same thing I always do, just go around and talk to everybody that has notable things to say. And once that's done, I'll be done with this part, and next time we'll be heading to the Citadel again for the final time.
Commander, I know it couldn't have been easy for you down there. Making the call between Alenko and Williams must have been... I'm sorry, sir, I don't know if I could have done it.
There is no right choice for something like that. I just hope I never have to go through it again.
No, I'm not blaming you, Commander. I'm just... I mean, it's hard, you know?
Saren's still out there, Joker. Hold it together. We need you.
Don't worry, I won't let you down. I want to be there when you make that son of a bitch pay.
You look much better.
Dr. Chakwas assures me I am going to be fine. I've been thinking about Saren. I actually feel a little sorry for him now.
He's become a slave to the Reapers and he can't even see it.
He is trapped inside his own mind. Part of him senses his identity slowly being swallowed up by Sovereign, but he is powerless to stop it. I wonder how he first fell into Sovereign's trap. Did he think he could somehow stop the Reapers from returning? Or was he simply driven by a lust for power and glory?
Whatever Saren's reasons may have been, they're long gone now. He has to be stopped.
Yes, I suppose you're right. He may be Sovereign's victim, but he is also a threat to all life as we know it. Let's not spend every free minute talking about Saren. It is bad enough we are chasing him across the galaxy.
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Anything you need, Commander?
I wanted to see how you're dealing with Ash's death.
Dealing, sir. Sorry for anything I said back there. Adrenaline.
I understand. I don't like losing people either.
I've served for years, but never lost a soldier under my command. Not to hostile action, anyway. If you don't mind my asking, how did you deal with the losses on Akuz?
I didn't stop and agonize over it while everyone else was in danger. We've got work to do, Alenka. We'll remember her later.
You're right. I can't let this get to me. Not now, anyway. Thanks for the advice, sir.
What's your opinion on the last mission?
Input? Hell, I don't know. We're fighting giant machines from outside the galaxy. Should I be afraid of them? Or in awe of them? Anything so old, so intelligent.
We may be ants to them, but humans have never managed to exterminate ants.
It makes you wonder, are ants any more aware than we were of the giants that walk over their heads? We're all in for the duration. You can count on everything.
We'll talk another time.
Commander, things got heated back on Virmire. You did what you had to do. I respect your choice.
I appreciate what you did, Rex. I won't forget it.
Just make sure it was worth it. Saren has to pay for what he's done.
No matter what it takes, I'm gonna hunt him down and kill him.
I like the sound of that.
So long, Rex.
Shepard.
You have my gratitude, Commander. Most people would have left our team behind. The captain considers the mission a success. I defer to his judgment.
Let me see what you have.
We lost a lot of people on Earth.
Glad I could help.
Good luck, Commander Shepard.
It was an honor working with you, Commander Shepard. Despite the losses, our mission was a success. My superiors will duly honor Chief Williams for her actions. Her sacrifice has earned humanity a great deal of respect from my people.
She knew what the risks were. Any of my officers would have done the same.
Of course. A grim reality that every soldier must accept. Rest assured, Commander, my men and I will not forget what you have accomplished here. We will leave your ship as soon as you reach your next destination.